Hey, what's up? Day 8, you're watching it. See ya. That was a fucking mission. I'm very sick. So this is how I'm starting my vlog. Fucking sick. Also, I'm starting my vlog on my roof because I lost the fucking cat. The cat jumped out of my room and fled the scene. I need to print out posters asking where the Yiggy is. And she's an adventurer. She doesn't just go like 5 feet. She's probably plotting something. She's over here in the corner like building a parachute to like get out of here. Also, my hair looks like fucking dick because I didn't do anything to it. So don't mind that. What if I'm just tripping out and the cat was never gone? You know, I think she might be under the bed. But I thought I saw her jump. I'm gonna head down to my mom's house. Fuck, you can't see shit. I'm gonna head down to my mom's house because I'm gonna pick up my sister from the airport. She just got back from North Carolina. Yeah, that's about it. You guys get to meet my little sister. I found the key.
Hi, key.
She's wearing a sweater.
Hi, key.
It's not even Thanksgiving yet. She's already wearing a Christmas. See ya.
Fran.
I miss you. Fran, I fucking miss
Kian.
You.
Kian.
What? Everyone knows you from the vlog.
Why do you want to say hi?
Okay, hi.
No one says fucking hi in my vlogs. I'm gonna go. Is everyone gonna have a party in my room?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We need to look for the cord. You know where it is? Can you stop filming?
You have to ask me where the cord is in Spanish. Donde está la cord?
No.
Cord.
Donde está el cable? Yeah, fuck you.
Just over there.
Exactly.
Welcome to the part of the vlog where I'm in my car. It's super fun. I'm bored as shit in my car because I live in LA. And there's always traffic. So I'm gonna see how long it takes me to cry when I listen to a sad song. I'm giving up on you. There we go, there's the tears. I did it! Oh my god, I'm a fucking mess. Basically, that's what I do when I drive and I'm fucking bored. I cry. Hayes! Hi. Hi, 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 hi. Easy.
How are you doing?
Say hi, you haven't been in one of my vlogs.
Hi.
This is my little sister. She got back from
great upside down.
Hey, I look great with my mashed hair down. Please don't, Izzy. I look like poop. Well, this is Izzy. She just got home from North Carolina or South Carolina?
Oh, I'm glad you know where I live.
North Carolina? Do you notice anything? When I come in, the fucking cats all leave.
Oh, fuck. It's the one who fucking hissed at me the other time. Try it. Please fucking do it again.
I'm scared. That's fucking terrifying. I need your help in a little bit. I need you to pluck my eyebrows. Can you do that for me?
Mm-hmm.
Will it look good?
They'll look just like mine.
Like Snoop Dogg. Yeah, exactly like Snoop Dogg. All right, I'm gonna let my sister wax my eyebrows.
Wax.
I have some pretty gnarly eyebrows. And Izzy, I just want this hair taken out. Why do you need a toothbrush?
So I can brush your hairs up and down.
What? Oh, Izzy, look back at it. I've never had my eyebrows touched. She has a fucking wet toothbrush, scissors, and tweezers.
There's no way it hurt.
Yes, it did. You're ripping hair out of my face.
I'm gonna start on this right
one. Oh my god, it's like thicker hair. You got like 6 in that one, Izzy. I can't believe you have another whole eye after this.
Do you want me to go under or no?
Not if they hurt. Mm-mm. Not doing under. Not doing under.
Everybody out. Mom.
No, we have to finish this, Mom.
Get out.
Why are you taking so long?
Holy What? You did that one? You like pulled it really slow? You're like...
That one was thick. Never met such a crybaby in my whole life.
Okay, so she finished. Izzy, they don't look different.
Yeah, because you're crying about it the whole time.
Yep, hey, that's why they don't look different. You want to be in the end with me? Come on, be in the end with me. Thanks for watching. Say it.
Thanks for watching.
Give it a thumbs up if you liked it.
Give it a thumbs up if you liked it.
Yeah. And make sure to subscribe. And that's it. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys soon. Any last words? All right. See ya.